Vivian for an announcement on the opening of the forum on ultra-peripheral regions. Vivian.
Merci, Eric. Aujourd'hui, today is the beginning of the Forum of Ultra-Peripheral Regions with the presence of Commissioners Breton Ferreira and Sinchevicus, which will be held today until Wednesday. The forum will take stock of the coronavirus pandemic and its socio-economic impact on the 9 ultra-peripheral regions of the EU and will debate solutions for recovery. According to the European Green Agreement, the forum will concentrate mainly on climate action and biodiversity and the circular and blue economy as key areas for recovery in those regions. There is further information available in our press release published today. Thank you, Vivienne.